working OT. Trying to show you what it's like just to know me. Never since that day you approached me, I've been thinking about you and you only. And we just like a fuck, that's nothing else. Guys, I heard about Quavo and Lana Del Rey, but I was not believing it. I was not. I heard about people talking about it on TikTok. I was like, this is AI. This is not true. Can't be true. But I guess it's true. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Heaven, and in today's video, I'm gonna be reacting to Tough by Quavo and Lana Del Rey. I don't know what to expect. Let's get straight on into the video. Is this a country song? No way. How she get Quavo to do this? Why they kind of look good together? How did Lana do this? They look so good. I'm just confused. Did Quavo ask her to do this song, or did she ask him to do the song? Ooh, them boots kind of fire. They look good together. Guys, what? There's no way. I just want to know how this came about. Like, how did, like, this is like something I would have never expected. Quavo and Lana Del Rey, be for real. Like, how did this come about? I'm gonna rate it a 10. It's not something that, like, I would add to my playlist, but it's fire. Like, it's fire. And then I like the music video. They have chemistry. Like, are they not my business. Y'all, that was fire. I'm not gonna lie, that was heat. I didn't know what to expect, what I was like getting myself into. But I liked it. It was cute.
video was, they look so good together. Like, if they dated in real life, they would look good together. Yeah, I'm giving it 10s all around because it was fire. It's like a shock. Like, I was in shock the whole time. I was like, this is not true. This can't be real. I have noticed Quavo has been making some bangers with some fire people lately. I have noticed that. So props to Quavo. Props to Lana. I love it. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in my next video.
I got too many hoes. I ain't you. You like to put that shit in your door.